Keep on coming, baby. 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 Keep on coming, ba like JV boys. They're gonna turn it over or shoot it in about 7 seconds.
Good body. Thank you. Thank you.
Basket went one.
Yeah. the car go to the farm.
Thank you.
Thank you. much to my fault.
Thank you.
Having some people at least criticize us, yeah. Like, you know, laugh at the kids with me or something.
I can do that as long.
Yeah, you know, I have some coaches, like, feel free to yell at me, like, to do something. Yeah. I can't believe kids are trying to wear masks on the court. So.
I can't, I don't know how they do that. That's ridiculous.
Well, most of them try and then they start to sweat and then they hold on.
Yeah.
Hey, pretty good, buddy. Your thoughts getting COVID. Pretty good.
Yeah.
So, we have a dairy. About 80% of my staff now has all gotten COVID.
Oh, wow.
Like 30 people for sure have gotten already. Just on this last round.
Yeah, because this last round is pretty contagious and not that severe. So.
No. Yeah. Most people didn't miss a day of work. Some people missed a day of work.
Yeah. It's pretty weak.
So hopefully we're about to the end of
exactly a whole lot of fun.
No, definitely not. I'm pretty much over it by now. In my senior year, I don't really want to get anything else canceled.
Yeah, this is your last year?
Yeah, grade 12.
Yeah, I just missed the whole basketball season already. Yeah. Plus the end of the season before that.
Yeah.
Because you guys were going to provincials.
No, we lost.
You guys lost?
We lost in overtime by 1 point to Niverville.
Oh, that's right. You guys had to go through Niverville that year. They were good, too. They were really good, too.
And then, so this year, they're in AAA, so we'll probably win the zone. But then I was playing JV and varsity. And then our varsity team made it to provincials that year. So.
Okay.
Did you win zones?
No, we didn't win those. But we, for the provincial qualifiers,
we beat. Because you can get in on, like, wild cards. Yeah. Especially.
Not this year, though.
Yeah, it depends on the
couple. Well, for volleyball, we had 8 teams instead of 14.
Oh, yeah, they turned it.
Got second.
You guys got a wild card spot for volleyball?
Yeah, we won regionals, but lost zones. Oh, no, other way around. We won zones, but lost regionals, and then got a look.
Yeah,
we got, I think, second provincial this year, so I'm telling all the volleyball people, I'm like, man, we're going to do better than you guys this year in basketball if you take it seriously.
Well, you just got to get a banner up
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
because, you know,
7th grade girls, 87.
I look, you know, you look around the gym and you go, you're missing a few.
Yeah, right there. One.
But you go into St. Anne, you won't find a volleyball banner up there.
Yeah.
Newer than the, I think they won a couple in like 90 or 88, something like that.
We actually played St. Anne Monday, and that game was a bit ugly. 100-31 for us.
Yeah, they had a couple decent teams for a while, but
yeah,
it's been falling off pretty steep lately again.
Yeah.
Where do you rep?
Everywhere. I mean, it's all Southeastern. Southeast covers the Union City, described to the chain, so, and Lorette. They're all having a play. Yeah. But you go up the code by 30 points, and then they're all.
Pass it around. Oh!
Otherwise, everybody's shot. you caught it, it would be goaltending, right? Yeah. There has to be, there has to be two things. There has to be a ball for ring and on the way out.
Thank you. Yeah.
Hit the ball!
Offense, Zach, offense. Hey, Cap! Oh my god!
Thank you.